Hybla Valley Elementary School recently welcomed students, parents, and the surrounding community to its second annual Black History Program and Museum. This year's program focused on the history of America, particularly the significant contributions made by African American scientists. The evening was marked by music, performances by Hybla Valley STEP team, group presentations, and a chance for the visitors to tour exhibits students had been working on since December. The ideas and design process for the individual exhibits came from the students. Parents were encouraged to support their children by researching along with them to further strengthen the school-home connection that is so vital to education.
Well, the homeschool connection is important for various reasons. One, we are a community school and we want our parents here in school and we want our parents to know exactly what's going on here in school. The other thing we know for sure is that research tells us that when parents and children work together, it enhances student achievement. And so we want parents to know that we are working with them. We want that partnership with parents and we want to extend that learning to home also.